Yo, what's good? It's your boy Peanut the Kidnapper. What's happening? I want to jump right into this shit right here because I found it online. You know, your boy Peanut stayed with them bootleg games, you know what I mean? straight hood status, you know what I'm saying? All bootleg shit. So, I got this Kill Bill beat 'em up game, right? Shit is dope, right? Beatrix Kiddo, you know what I mean? If y'all ever seen Kill Bill, aka The Bride, we already know that game is about pure revenge, action, and shit. It's dope, all right? So I'm glad you're here so you can check this out with your boy. If you like it, go find it online. It's a free game. Grab it. Yeah, you got to fuck with it. It's dope. How many times I'm going to say it's dope? I don't know. I should have a it's dope counter up here somewhere. Whatever, yo. But with that being said, yo, let's jump into this shit, man, because I got this game and I got another beat 'em up joint for you called Jennifer. And it's about another tale of revenge. Some chick is coming back from the dead. You know what I mean? And, yeah, it's like a horror movie, Streets of Rage type shit. I mean, it's blood, guts, all types of shit everywhere. It's dope. It's dope again, all right? Oh, and before I get started, man, let's spark this blunt for the day. How y'all doing anyway, man? What's going on with y'all? Y'all good? Y'all straight out here? And let's switch this shit right on over, man. Let's get busy with this Kill Bill beat 'em up game that I found online. I be finding all types of wild shit online, so. Definitely check. If you see me playing some shit, some weird shit that you like, yo, definitely go check it out, yo. These dudes, they go and they put a lot of effort into these games. These fan games and shit, yo. It's mad dope. It's crazy. Can't wait till my characters get famous enough for somebody to make fan games of my shit. I wouldn't even be mad at you. So you all know the story. She should have died. They fucked up. They didn't kill her. And now she back to get some revenge. The Bride. Beatrix Kiddo. Let's go to how to play. Let's see how we play. Let's see. If you don't know how to fight by now, then I have failed you. Go out there and show. What? Whoa, run that back. Run that back. Go out there and show me what you have, my child. So that's how Pai Mei get down. He's like, yo, you just need to know how to fight, all right? If you don't know how to fight, then what the fuck is you here for? That's a weird-ass how to play tutorial. But we'll roll with it. You know what I mean? We know how to mash buttons, right? That's what they made for. Buttons are made for mashing. You see, I got the fresh tea on, too. You know what I'm saying? This shit ain't no game. This is a game, but this shit ain't no game. All right, let's get this shit started, man. I'm gonna jump right into this shit. New game. Oh, I got beat up the crazy 88. The old Ren Ishii squad. I am here for old Ren Ishii. Let's party, little lady. That's what they said. Leave now or stay and fight. But if you stay, your limbs belong to me. Oh, yeah. That's my arm. That's my leg. Oh, who the fuck is that? Oh, okay. They running out of here. Oh, they getting the fuck out of here. So what's shorty, yo? She trying to get that drink up. Ooh, 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 okay. All right, Beatrix. Beatrix. Oh, got this. Oh, shit. Oh, man, look at my man, yo. Two-Piece over here. That's his new name, Two-Piece. Oh, cut his head off. Oh, yeah, I like that. I like the sprite, too, yo. I think I seen this sprite before on one of the Mugen games. Another homemade fighting game type shit, you know what I'm saying? Any of y'all can find online. And I noticed they got, like, the old school movie effects going on in here, too. Like, they did this shit on film type shit, and that's dope. That's mad dope. Oh, the hair, little hairs popping up on the film reels and shit. Oh, she got the breakdance. Oh, I see you. I see you, Beatrix. Beatrix. Thought you said Beatrix. 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 Yo, she ain't playing, son. She's serious about that limb shit. She got hit twirling with the sword, breakdancing on fools, breaking legs. What else she got? I can block. Ooh, I can block. All right. Can I counter, though? Wonder if I can counter. Oh, I can. She got hit that block at the right time. And then she'll slide right through. Ooh, shit. I don't know who the fuck gotta mop this shit up at the end of the night, yo. Oh, surrounded. Break dance on him. She cutting motherfuckers' legs off and shit with the break dance. That's dope, yo. Yo, they still got people running out of here, yo. Like, y'all should have been gone. They even got them sound effects and shit. I like that shit. Oh, surrounded. Fuck off me, yo. Fuck off me, yo. I told y'all to leave, man. I gave y'all a warning. Oh, shit. Cut the top of that man's head off, though, and it slid off. I love those effects. This is good tasteful violence. Oh, shit. He tried to boot me. Oh man, cutting bodies in half, slitting throats. And I like how the bodies stay there, because you know the old games, they used to just disappear. Nah, them shits are sticking around. I like that. I got a little plate of food down there, but I got plenty of life right now, so I don't need it. Ooh, counter, break dance on him. Cut the legs off. Oh, and they got them. They even got the music, Kill Bill music in this joint, yo. The old Shaw Brothers shit. Oh, I can use me a meal now. Shut him up. You're gonna shut him down real quick. And later on, after this game, I'm gonna be playing another homemade beat 'em up game called Jennifer. It's like the Ring Chick. It's like a horror movie beat 'em up game. Like it's real sick. You know what I'm saying? Real sadistic. But it's fun. You know what I mean? For what I played, I tested it out just to make sure these shit. You gotta make sure these shit's working for you. Hop on screen, bro. Ooh, look bodies everywhere. I hope y'all got the AC on. It's gonna get real stinking. Oh, so Go-Go. Alright, y'all remember Go-Go? Shorty with the ball and chain? Or Ren Ishii's bodyguard? Can I block her shit? Counter too. Ooh, I got more food here. Ooh, yeah. Eat up. Eat up, Beatrix. We're growing girl. Growing woman. It's like they playing that music that they play when she spazz out. When she sees somebody, she gotta kill, yo. You know what I mean? You seen the movie before. You know what it is. Okay, so my boom meter goes down with all this blocking, so I can't block too much. Oh man, how do I close that gap though? Oh, I see. Okay, alright. I got you now. I got you now, Go-Go. You're being dirty just like I did in the movie. Go-Go real dirty out here. Come here. Woo! You know what I mean? Cut her right across the gut area. She leaking. Soaking wet. She's leaking. Soaking wet. Shit, they just threw me into action, huh? I see you. Oh. Oh, hey, remember this song, yo? They played that heavy ass music while she was cutting motherfuckers to pieces. This game feels real good. Bodies everywhere. It's getting real sticky out here. Oh, I caught an L. We can dance to this. Yeah, get busy on the dance floor. Oh shit. Oh shit. Maybe put the blood down. Shit. Oh man. I don't have no name set for this game because it's a homemade game, of course, so Twitch doesn't have it in its database. Ooh, man, twirling everywhere. Yeah. look at all these bodies and guts and shit. This is wonderful. This is wonderful. I don't mean to sound sadistic myself, but I like this shit. Just standing over. Look at all these fucking bodies. You the last one left? Ugh. Nasty. That shit is nasty. Kudos to homie that made this game, yo. If I beat this shit or when I get through with it, I'm definitely gonna let the credits roll. Oh shit. Hold up, bro. You see me over here trying to spark up, man? What's wrong with you? Rude ass motherfucker. Come here. You should got grabs? Like, do I got grabs? On him. Juggle him. The counter. She got that smooth Bruce Lee suit on too. Oh man, I'm making them kicks. Oh, stabbings. He hit him with the shankings. Oh, I see you. Gotta dance on you. Yeah. Cut him. She slices, she dices, she chicken fried rices. Did I kick them in half or something? My man tried to charge me from across the room. Ooh, shit. Yo, Raijin, what's up, homie? Yeah, this shit do look legit, bro. They got the music and everything, sound effects, all that. Bodies everywhere. You even got a block button. I mean, beat 'em up, you know, with a block button. This is on that open board website too, Raijin. If you want to grab it. And I found out the name of that Freddy Krueger beat 'em up game is called Dreams of Rage. I think I just realized what open boar means. Open boar, B-O-R, beats of rage. There we go. That's what open boar means. Oh, now I gotta fight Johnny Mo, AKA my man Gordon Liu. He was Gordon Liu in the movie. Same dude that played Priest Pot, maybe played the leader of the Crazy 88s. He had them two swords. What's up, Johnny? What's up, Gordon? I ain't gonna call you Johnny, you Gordon. It's crazy that he played a Japanese dude and he Chinese and shit. But you know, whatever works. Yeah, it's called Kill Bill, yo. It's on that same site that open board go-go shit. This shit is definitely legit. Ooh, encounters. I'm trying to do my little flip attack. They won't let me do it, though. I'm gonna see if I can kill him with a counter, make it look good. There you go. Ugh. Hey, it just kind of clicked in my head, bro. It just kind of clicked in my head. Because I used to wonder what... I thought Boar was like some type of a name of a program or some shit. But when I think about it, it's Beats of Rage. Beats of Rage is what started all of this shit. Yeah, he got the Yamakaze. You know, they be reusing the video game joints, yo. Oh, you know what this is, yo. This that Oren Ishii fight. That was a dope ass fight, yo. She straight cut Shorty wig off. And that shit was flying through the air. They even got the Oren Ishii dual music. That's dope. That's dope as shit. These dudes really put a lot of effort and detail and thought into these games, yo. And I can't do shit but respect it. What's up, Oren? Oren want a duel in the snow out here. She thinks she ready for me. Yeah, scalped the shit out of her, bruh. She was talking with a wig off. With a cat, her muffin cat, peel back blue. Oh, she ain't got nothing for me. She ain't got nothing for me, yo. I'm about to peel her shit back again. With one life out here. Ooh, them counterattacks is on point now, boy. Look at your one peanut. Oh, never mind. Talk all that shit. I'll dance on her. You know what I mean? Finish this off. How we gonna finish this, yo? Woo! With the flip attack. You know what I'm saying? And what's that? The Streets of Rage wind stage song right there? Is that it? One extra person crossed off my list, but there is a name that yearns for my steel. Talking about that homie Bill. Oh, Bill out there. Shout out to David Carradine. That motherfucker died a weirdo. And that's it. That's it on this one, huh? So we about to jump right into this Jennifer shit then. Jennifer is another beat 'em up homemade game. And it's pretty much, like I said, it's horror movie based. It's real sick shit. So let's go ahead and get that shit popping. Shout out to my homie Jerry, though. Jerry be tripping. He's like, nigga, what? That's my dude. Where's Jennifer at? There she go. There's old Jen. Yeah, bruh. I be mad as like Michael Jai White be doing shit, man. You gonna straight delete my man's scene like he ain't built like that. I had the dope fight with it, yo. See, they gave you the crazy warning, like, yo, this movie contains some fucked up shit, y'all. Hope y'all ready for it. Let's go to how to play. This game has in-game tutorial. Just pay attention to the hearts. All right. Sounds simple enough, right? Now, from what I understand, this game is hella dark. They going hard with that horror movie shit, ain't they? Here we go, yo. Chapter 1, Awakening. Get shit out of here. Hello, Jen. I don't want to let you go. I'll always be with you. Damn. What kind of shit is she on? Well, they on. Did somebody dig her body up out of a grave or something? Even in death, I'll love your body, taste your mouth, feel your skin. Whoa. Whoa. Hold on. Wait a minute. I'll rebuild your scars. You'll be beautiful as ever. Yo, my man's really just dug up a dead body, yo, that he was in love with or some shit and resurrected her. Yo, shit is pretty fucking sick already. All right, so let's see. What is it? Is it supposed to be raining blood right now? So they got me crawling around on the ground. Looking all stupid. Beat up gravestones. I must have just came back to life or something. The fuck is that, a ghost? Got little spirits around here? You trying to hurt me? Nah, I can't hit them. Oh man, what the fuck is this dead body here? Whoa, shit. Somebody fucked her up, bro. This game hella creepy already, man. What we got out here, yo? Got a bunch of spirits following me around and shit. Alright. I guess she beats tombstones pretty well. Oh, shit. The fuck is this? Oh shit, just ripped that man's head off. Come here. Come here, son. Let me holler at you. Oh man, she ripping heads off out here. I see you, Jen. I know that ain't all I can do. Come on, man. Get the fuck on your feet, girl. Shit. Always crawling around. Oh shit. The fuck was that, Momo? Special button useful when you are surrounded by enemies. MP required. Dash button useful to avoid enemies and continue combos. MP required. Oh, that's my MP bar at the bottom left. Mix attacks and specials. Attack, 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 special, attack, attack, special. Okay, da da da. Alright. I can chain up my combos in them all with special, basically. Cool. Perform knife fatalities against enemies with 50% low fatalities. Oh, you know, do not like fatalities. So that's my knife. I could jump. Jump attack. That's my all around attack. That's my dash. Okay. Dash actually hit shit. Oh, alright, let's go. Alright, Jennifer looked real fucked up out here. Shit. Oh, Nightshade, what's up? Oh, you about to go live. Well, I definitely get that lurk on while I'm streaming, and I definitely appreciate those biddies. I'm playing some shit right up your alley, Nightshade, man. Shorty come back from the dead for revenge. Ooh, cut that head off. She's a vengeful spirit. Out here getting her murder on. So far, I'm only killing demons, so I guess she's a hero so far. Oh, man, she stabbed that man with her ribs. on, son. That was a fatality. Oh yeah, cut that head off. Off with his head. Who the fuck is these dudes? Fast. Ooh, ooh. Cut that motherfucker. His guts split open. Okay, alright. You gotta kind of combo that shit in there. Okay, all right, cutting heads off out here. You got to combo that shit in there. That's what's up. Another blood and gut spectacular. What a spectacle of sadism. I'm your boy Peanut. Split him open like an overcooked hot dog. God damn, do I get life in this shit? More death, I guess. Oh, should I just pick up his heart and get my life back? Hell yeah, cut some more hearts out. Okay, I'm liking it so far. I can perform run attacks, forward attack. Is that a little girl? Okay. Oh, I can cut these birds in half too, huh? Oh man, oh man, a big ass hole, huh? Can't have him a beat 'em up game without a big ass hole that leads to nowhere. Oh, he committed suicide. He wasn't ready for Jin. Jin was too much for him. Oh shit. Oh man, I cut that man's head off. Come on with that shit, yo. Move that shit out of the way. I committed suicide. I fell right in the hole. Oh, okay. I can catch them off the... He tried to knock me down the hole. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, cut them heads off. Make them bodies pop open. Oh. Picked up some life out of somebody. I must have cut somebody's heart out or something. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Little dead kids out here? Oh yeah, this game is super sick. Got fucking little dead babies out here, yo. What kind of sick ass game put dead babies on it? I respect it. Oh my god. I'm gonna get every fucking warning that I don't want pop up at once while I'm playing on the screen share shit. What the fuck is that red motherfucker? Come here. Chopping and slicing. This game creepy as shit. Look at that crawl. Look at that creepy ass. Oh shit, what is this? What is all this happening here? Like, who is this on this chain over here? What is that? Those bodies on the chain? Those are definitely bodies on the chain. Oh my god, how do I fight this motherfucker here? I'm just gonna stay close with a mash on it. What the fuck was that? Kelly's? I don't understand, yo. Am I supposed to still be killing this shit? I'm gonna keep hitting it. I mean, the combo gauge is just going up. I'm gonna keep building it up. It's like, am I supposed to just keep hitting this motherfucker, bro? Does this motherfucker have a life gauge? What am I supposed to do, yo? Like, she can't hit me no more. Oh, there I had to grab it. Oh, I had to grab her. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, I had to grab it and rip it to shreds. I believe that was two chicks named... Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, this game creepy as fuck. Two chicks named Kelly that were hooked to chains. Chapter 2, Welcome Home. Well, I came back. I'm out of the graveyard. Am I in a normal setting now? Oh, shit. In the middle of the night, he came to touch my body as he touched all the others. They got vagina up here. I might get kicked off of Twitch for that one. You can now perform special moves and super moves. Oh, shit. So down forward attack. Forward down forward attack. Down forward. Super, four down four, super, down four jump, four down four jump. Okay, damn, I got a lot of fucking moves here, huh? Oh, shit. Okay. Hadouken. Super, okay. Down for attack, grab, and then down for attack. Okay, catch you. Oh shit. So those are my super, that's my jump super. She got Shoryuken. That. Oh shit, give me this life over here. I see you eating over here. Okay. So I got hella moves. I just gotta. What else I got? Oh shit, Big Bang. Oh man, I like her super moves. Oh. All right, Jin, I see you. Lift my skirt up and a hand came out of that motherfucker. That's exactly what you did. Oh man, she got that grip. Lift that skirt up, she got that grip. Oh shit, I got life over here. Let me get that. Cut that head off. Godly Daisy, what's going on, homie? How you doing, man? How's it been, G? I'm playing some real horrific shit right now, bro. It's like dead bodies and shit everywhere. Oh, I got a shotgun now. And I got a shotgun now. Not only do I have magical killing powers and shit, I got a shotgun. Oh yeah, getting your yo. This game is called Jennifer. It's some straight underground PC shit, yo. Yeah, it's fun as fuck, bro. Like I got a million moves. It's like some spirit. Like it's sick as shit, bro. Like some dude was in love with her, killed her, and then like dug her up and bought her soul back. And I got all these deadly powers and shit, and a shotgun apparently. It's free online. You can definitely grab it offline. I just shot this chick in half. Oh shit. Damn, that shot go crazy. One hit knocked us out of my hands though. I can't dash while I'm holding it. For some reason, I can't dash while I'm holding the shotgun. I don't know who this crazy chick is. Yeah. Now, I seem to have an unlimited shotgun. I can't jump or I can't dash with it. Oh, this shit is crazy. Yeah, bro, this is definitely some satanic ass shit going on here. But I'm fighting demons, so I'm gonna look at her like the good guy right now. I just finished playing this Kill Bill beat 'em up game that was found online. But they only let me play the stage where it was Oren Ishii and the crazy 88s. This shotgun is doing work. This shotgun is doing work, bro. I don't know what kind of... Oh, man, I love beat-em-ups as well, sir. And if you love beat-em-ups, man, definitely Google Open Boar Games. Open B-O-R if you got a PC, man. And they got a lot of homemade beat-em-ups, yo. This shit right here is pretty fucking fun so far. Got a lot of progress. It's like every time I go to a new stage, they give me a shitload of new moves and shit, yo. Which is even better. And I got this shotgun, so I'm not even using half my fucking moves right now. Well, not even close to half, but the shotgun is doing work. No refills. it's like a Contra gun. You know what I mean? Shorty name is Esther. Open Boar. Oh, yeah, Open Boar. B-O-R. Yep, exactly. Google Open Boar and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Like, look at that. I got a little like, creepy-ass fucking zombie kids coming after me, bro. Like, with all these bodies and guts and shit everywhere. Blood squirting. I love this shit. But yes, sir, it is Open Boar. B-O-R. I guess I'll pick up some of these hearts. Like, is that it? Oh shit, that little creepy baby. Get back, baby. Get back, creepy baby. But this particular game is called Jennifer. Definitely go check this shit out, man, if you like creative ass beat 'em ups. I'm not really sure what this shit here is about. Oh my god, how am I supposed to get past this? Right. She lift up her skirt and a big hand come out. She got that grip. She got that gripper. cut him and those guts popped out. Yeah, she got that gripper, boy. You see it? You see it down there, man? Everybody loves Jennifer. Look at that shit. Ooh, bloody grip. Stab motherfuckers with her ribs. Yeah, it's real demonic. Man, let's try one of her super moves. Oh, no, that ain't one. I like that walk. I like that crab walk, though. Ain't nothing more scary than that fucking crab walk, boy. Oh, man, I caught that L. Hey, yeah, cool, man. Yeah. You probably want to eat before you watch this, man. It's one of those games that you watch while you eating. Spill your guts like that, you feel me? Stab. Pussy arm monster. Exactly. Yeah, you gotta go eat some tacos or something. Nothing red and squishy for you today, bro. Jin got that gripper. Oh yeah, look that skirt up. Oh, what was that shit? I don't want to catch somebody with it. Must be some dope shit because they will not let me catch nobody with it. It's close range as hell. Ooh, shit. Oh, snap. Oh, shit. Bruh. I need to put her on Mortal Kombat, bruh. Stabbings. This game is fucking horrendous. It's a good thing I'm fighting monsters and shit and not doing this shit to real people. Some life, you know, life out here for me. You know, beating hearts or nothing. Oh shit. Oh shit. This big motherfucker here. Alright, I'm definitely not supposed to get close to him. Shit, stop getting close. There you go, hit him with them Shoryuken Hadoukens. Some demon Hadoukens. Shit. I tried to hit up with a super, it was the wrong one. Stand up. There we go. Oh shit, that shit don't work. Oh, that shit don't work, Jen. Oh, this motherfucker hit me from the backside. Oh man, I'm definitely trying to hit this motherfucker with a super move, and it's not happening. I don't even see a life bar on this motherfucker. Am I just supposed to get past him? Alright, fuck it, we'll just keep going. I guess I'm actually supposed to beat him. Okay, I can't hit him with none of that shit. That's some bullshit. Do I go in this room? Do I go up here? Nope, can't go up there. How do I beat this motherfucker? Hit him with 100 of these already. Knife don't work. Oh man, punching him don't work. You don't even have a fucking life bar. Let's go all the way back, yo. Shit. Maybe this is the key to my salvation. Blades. I know he can't walk through that shit, yo. I know he can't walk through it. I'm gonna spark my blunt. Oh shit. How low can she go? Thank you. I've made my call. This time will be your last. When there's no love, there's no dream, there's only emptiness. The madness ends now. Oh shit. What is he doing? What the fuck is this? Is he over there smashing a dead body? I can't run, can't jump, can't do none of that shit. So I killed him and this came out of his spirit. This is his fucked up soul or something. his inner demon. So if I keep my distance, I'll be alright. That's the key to him, yo. Just keep your distance. Got you. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, back up, son. This inner demon is some old sick shit. Because it looked like he in here smashing a dead body, bro. That's what it looked like he was doing when I walked in here. I see an arm. I think his ass up with the legs. Yeah, he was doing some wild shit. We're going to go ahead and kill him and kill his spirit. We're going to make sure he's gone forever. Put these little kid souls to rest. No problem. The fuck is going on here? Oh shit. What the fuck is this? She having flashes. What the fuck is? Let's just say on the wall, is what? I feel like this shit is like trying to goddamn mind control me. It's all what? It's all what? It's all good? It's all good. It's all your fault. Is that what they gonna tell me? It's all my fault? It's my fault I got slashed up and dumped in a ditch. It's all your fault. Yo, this game is crazy. I give this game a fucking 40 on a creepy scale, yo. 40 out of 10, goddammit. Chapter 3, Childhood Dreams. One day when I was young, clear skies, fragrant flowers, picnics by the roadside, all souls. Aw, ain't this pretty and beautiful? Aw, this is beautiful here. Devil bird? Get the fuck out of here. Fucking rat's wings. What in the fuck is that creepy little bastard there? I shoot out my spirit Hadoukens. Hadouken. He got a lot of life on him. See if I can hit him on one of these supers. Let's kill these birds first. Come here, where you going? You gotta cut stuff open to get your life back. Give me that. Okay, so the knife finishers give you your life back. Boom. Give me that. Give me that. I see. It all makes sense now. But I gotta kill this little bastard here. Ah. Come here, little fella. Come on here, little fella. Oh man, stab him the fuck up. He don't want none. Stop running from me, boy. Take this stabbing. Yo, that last stab take all the life. Is that like her baby or some shit? His spirit, his dead spirit. This game is creepy as fuck. Come here. Come here. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Don't run. Come here. I just want to stab you a lot. Oh, my God. How many L's am I taking from this little bastard? Oh man. Ew. Cut him and he started crying and shit. What kind of weird old shit is this? Let's keep it moving though. We're on the playground now. She got some counterattacks and shit. Hold that. I'm gonna cut her open. Cut her ass in half. Oh, the combos. Damn, they be counterattacking this shit. Right, so I see the key is, yo, to keep distance from these motherfuckers. Stay outside of their reach and their counterattack range. See, that's my fault. I got too close. Come over here so I can go over there and steal that life. Shit. I couldn't get it. Okay, I'm gonna stab one of these to death. Shit, I can't though. They teamed up. Damn, I keep taking this L. I got life out there and everything. Thank you. Okay. A lot of people out here getting cut up. What the fuck is that? Is that Venom? Is that Venom with no arms and legs? I keep getting close to this motherfucker, even though I told myself I know what I need to do. We gonna stab him. I ain't even about to waste no time with him. Is that nigga name is Father? What the fuck is that about? Don't even matter. Oh, and he doing Venom moves. Just keep knifing this nigga? I keep knifing him. I will do it. My nickname is Sir Spammington. The third. Bodies out here everywhere. What's up, sir? Can I help you? Want a piece of this shit too? Definitely the kind of game that they would not let actually be on a console, yo. Now life popped up. Baby. Sorry, baby. It's a whole genre that ain't been taken up in video games. It's a beat 'em up horror movie game. Like, it works. Oh, man, let me walk this one path, no up and down. Let's go. Now you made a mess. can't get too close to her. This shit feel like Street Fighter now, you know, up and down. What's up, son? Kind of holistic. Give me that. I'm starting to lose track of where I put those, where I left those heart pieces at. There we go. Okay, now. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Oh, I get it. All right. Yeah, do my vomit on him. My acid spit. Stab his ass up, boy. Them stabbings. Let's just melt him down. Oh, shit. Knock them into the spikes. That's dope. Come here. Super move, bro. What's your stupid ass hit? Yeah, she just booted him into the spikes, too. You gonna eat this. Hey, your ass over here into them spikes, boy. Boop. Boots. We can stab him up, no problem. No problem. Bang. Alright. Let's get back with it. Come here. Come here, little fella. He's still alive. You tough. Put your ass down here so I can knock you to them spikes. Nope, nope, nope. Ain't none of that. He is really trying to avoid them spikes, though. And then he walked into them. Idiot. So what are we doing here? Oh, damn, look at that damn baby again. He's scared to come over here, though. If I create the more flowers pop up on the screen. It's okay, we got room for you too, bro. Right there. Hennifer is not playing out here. I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh shit. He immune to the spikes. Oh, they immune to the spikes. I got one credit left. Well, damn, got him. Inner fault. From within the pure soul of a child came a monster. He took my hand, filled me with guilt, sins of an innocent, tears of blood. So poetic. Whatever the hell they're talking about. Oh man, got little liquors out here. I see you. Curled up. In my life. Is that me? Can I free myself? Yes, I can't. Well, that's like my inner dark soul. Get away from my soul, bro. Cause you already had it bad enough. Call on like y'all too. From me. Slice him right in half. Ooh, shotgun time. That me laid up with my head cut off. Yeah, it is definitely me laid up with my head cut off in the guillotine. Problems. See a lot of beating hearts out here. There's a lot of life out here for me. Thank you. Oh my, please get away from me, yo. Please get away from me. Oh man. Tons of shotgun. Yo, Izzaloo Baloo. What's up, homie? Yo, yeah. Your boy Peanut, I be playing some shit for you, man. I be playing some shit for you. This is a horror beat-em-up game called Jennifer. This game is like super sick, bro. You feel me? Super sick. I like it. I love it. Oh, did I just smack that motherfucker to the background? Oh, I did. Oh, get out of here. Oh, home run. Home run. What's happening? Jen out here like Mark McGuire out here, bro. You see her? Home run. What's up? Home run. Get your ass back there. Home run. You too. Get your ass back there, bro. Okay, you got different colors. You ain't special. Get knocked back there just like the all red niggas. Yeah. Because he light gray. He's special. Get back. Look at life. I don't even need it. Beast with this bat. I mean, that batting average is crazy right now. That's a twofer right there. I got that whole back wall just painted right now. You know what I mean? What is that? Oh yeah, one hit of quitters, baby. You know what I mean? Home run every time. Don't do base hits. I'm trying to hit that bench. I'm tired. You know what I mean? Let's go ahead and wrap this up. It's real messy back there. And all these little homebrew games I be playing, y'all can find these joints online. Just Google, you know what I mean? Google open bore, open B-O-R. Games, it's a bunch of sites with a whole bunch of homemade games on it. Beat 'em ups. Yesterday I was playing Final Fight. I was playing Final Fight with Street Fighter characters, yo. I'm out there with Akuma hitting Raging Demons on motherfuckers out there in Metro City. It was real ill. I played Kill Bill earlier before I played this one. And now what the fuck? It's like, am I trying to get revenge or something, or what? What's happening? Oh, I gotta fight. Oh shit, I gotta fight evil Jennifer. Evil me, yo. Oh, she ain't fucking with me though. She ain't fucking with me though. Oh, she broke out. She used my own move. Oh, maybe she is fucking with me. I gotta fight myself. She got all the moves that I got. She ain't got that spam ability like I got. Spam, bitch. Spam, bitch. Until I get my super bar back up at the bottom. Come on, shorty. Stop running from me. Catch that. I'm trying to catch up with my super. It's a little tough. I got 6 lives so far, so good, I guess. It's taking a long time to... Oh yeah, you know, lift a skirt on her, you know what I mean? If she lift a skirt on, she got that grip under there, you see that? She got that gripper. Look at the hand job, you know what I mean? Hey, somebody get close. Come on. Try it this time. Gatter. Damn, I was trying to catch up with that shit. stabbed the shit out of her ass. Little demon Hadouken. She got them combos too, boy. Yeah, she ain't fucking with me. I'm the real, oh shit, never mind, she back. Oh shit, they on that bullshit too. Oh, I had to chew her in half. Yeah, this game creepy as fuck, bro. Disease deserved. Chapter 5. Oh man, now we in a hospital. Can't have a good ghost game without a haunted hospital. Oh shit. Angel. Angel can't handle that grip. Breaking out of all my supers though. That's all right. I don't need them. Oh man, we need to put her on Mortal Kombat, bro. Cut her head right off. Oh, it ain't over. What's happening? Where they at? Two-piece. Like a two-piece they had. They tried to surround your boy. That was too quick for him. Shoryuken with the demon arm. Get up. I ain't done with you. Hurry up for these venoms. Get out of here. Thank you. I need some life. I knew that one hit was gonna come. Somebody was gonna slide that one hit in. If I ain't know no better, I'd say I was on my last continue. Ooh, put that claw on him. What's up? Legs and shit everywhere. Cut Angel head off real quick. She ain't need that anyway. She won't using it. Oh yeah, stab them. Like, was my brains hanging out the top of my head just now? Look, every time I do that move, the top of my head come up. Oh, chainsaw. Don't mind if I do. Oh, yeah, I like that. Ugh, give me that back. I'm gonna control my chainsaw better. Yo, she be ripping you up. Angel. Need his life. The angel dropped out of her beating heart. Come here. He be waiting. Where the fuck I dropped that chainsaw at? Where that chainsaw at? There we go. Damn! Oh, let me get that life. Come here. Come here, tough guy. That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. No combos, boy. They hard to catch. Are those like some used Dio? Those look like some Dio Brando sprites. From the, yeah, because the knee pads look like hearts. Shit. It's like if I hit him with a piece of it, I don't feel it. Damn. Oh my God. I got a game over. Now what happened if I start the game? Stage 5, level 33, credits 0, I have 4 lives. All right, that's a good start, yo. We can start that right there. Four lives is a good start, yo. I could do something with this. I might just say fuck this chainsaw for real, for real. Notice how clean the floor is, yo, before all this shit gets started. I cut him from the side. You know what? Fuck that chainsaw, yo. For that chainsaw, I can't even see it in all this blood and guts. Damn. I feel like that's the last shorty left out here. Any more? With arms and legs and shit everywhere. Stab him to death. Come on, son. Damn. I only got one life left, yo. One. She's trying to be fast with it. Fast too, shorty. You see that dash? Yo, Scooby, what's happening? In this cold room, I feel like a worm run down my spine. I agonize myself, taken by my own sins and life punishment. Life punished me so hard, maybe I deserve it, whatever. What's up, Scooby? What's happening? Appreciate you for swinging by. Oh, is that me down there? Is that me up? That's me up here all fucked up. Life support. I'm just keep swinging this motherfucker. This seems to be working, yo. The big homie Scooby came through, yo. You streaming tonight, Scoob? Oh, I'm just mashing the hell out of the square button, too. I'm mashing till that shit stop working. I'm over here opening my black and mild up and shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Am I on my way to heaven? Did I kill enough demons to make it into heaven, yo? Is that what happened? Oh, hungry as fuck. What we eating tonight, Scooby? A yellow Laffy Taffy sandwich? Can't go back, so. Oh shit. This don't look like heaven no more. Did I make it to the last stage? With one life left? Scooby over there eating a yellow Laffy Taffy smoothie. Welcome home, part two. Ooh, I know. This is my last life. Oh shit. They say welcome home. They talking about them flames. Pit. This ain't my home, son. Can't smoke no weed. So I got two lives left. Instead of one, I guess I got an extra one for. Oh. guess that got me an extra life because I did so well on the last stage, I guess. Damn! Oh, you getting killed like that off of one hit? This don't mean nothing to it. Let's see. Look at these niggas up off me. To it. Damn, and I ain't holding on to it long enough. It's game over right there. Alright, boom. So that was the game Jennifer by Mastered. Was that Demko? Demo? Demko? Denko? I can't read that shit. Derico? Master Derico? What'd I say, y'all? I don't know. Use better fonts in your shit. But it's definitely a dope game. This is movie mode shit. Oh shit. Alright, so yo, how long was I streaming for? I don't even know for real. Let's check the old uptime. Yeah, 2 hours ain't shit for real. Alright, yo, so Peanut will be back. Trying to hook up with the homie Raj and Dragon, yo, so we can run through this Turtles, Mutants in Manhattan joint. Trying to fuck with that shit on the PS4, which means I'll be off camera. Don't matter, but yeah, I'll be off camera, yo. But hopefully we can stream that shit, man, either tonight or tomorrow, yo. But as of right now, though, we gonna dip into the homie Nakia Nightshade, cause she's streaming right now, and we gonna do this raid on her, yo. Your boy Peanut the Kidnapper will be, what the fuck? What's this? /? Yeah, I spelled it right? Oh, no. I didn't spell it right the first time. God damn it. Alright, if I can get my fucking fingers to work right. I keep forgetting the E or some shit, yo. So, boom. Yeah, yo. Y'all check out the Key and Night shit, yo. And your boy Peanut will be back with something for you later on. I'm going to dig up some more joints off the bootleg streets, you feel me? And we're gonna play some new shit, alright?